आज पहिले सध्या झालं किती हा की एक सॉर्ट ऑफ हॅरेसमेंट आमचे पॅनलचे जे कॅन्डिडेट्स आहात त्यांना एक तरेचो हॅरेसमेंट सुरुवात झालेलो असा. आणि हॅरेसमेंट म्हणजे कसले ग्राउंड नसताना ते झालं लिगली सारखे ना ते भाषेन हॅरेसमेंट चाललो असा. आम्ही सटन हे केले आहात कॉमेडी व्हिडिओ क्लिप्स केले असा शोकेसिंग ऑल द स्कॅम्स दॅट हॅड टेकन प्लेस ड्युरिंग द लास्ट 5 इयर्स. गेल्ले 5 वर्सां कित कित स्कॅम झाले ते आम्ही शोकेस करपाक एक कॉमेडी हे केल्ले असा व्हिडिओ क्लिप्स केल्ले असा आणि ती फेसबुकाचेर घाल्ले आहात. आता खूप कायद्यान आमकां जो बूक प्रोवाइड केल्लो असा कॅन्डिडेट्सांक जो बूक प्रोवाइड केल्लो असा तेतून खूंच ना की ॲक्च्युली परमिशन जाय म्हण. इनस्पायट ऑफ दॅट एका ऑलरेडी दिल्ली असा रिटर्निंग ऑफिसर लेटर केल्ली असा की हे कर परमिशन दिवचे म्हण. एक नोटीस येता आमच्या एक कॅन्डिडेटाक वॉर्ड नंबर 3 ॲडवोकेट सिवला वाजाक की शो कॉज एज टू हे घातला कित कितें घातलें आहा पण इट डजंट से एनीवेर की तेणी तो व्हिडिओ काडचो म्हण. आणि आज ताका फोन येता कलेक्टराचो की तो नॉट कलेक्टर सॉरी रिटर्निंग ऑफिसराचो की तो फेसबुका वयलो व्हिडिओ काडचो म्हण ताणें. आतां एक केन्ना साकून ही सिस्टम चालू जाल्ली आसा की कोणें फोन करून सांगता ती कितें आसा तुमचें कितें आहा तुमी कायद्यान सांगा न्ही. आमी ऑलरेडी रिप्लाय सुद्दां दिल्ली आहा की सगळे डॉक्युमेंट्स लावून जे हे आसा लॉज पर्टेनिंग टू सच कॅम्पेन हे सगळे एक्स्ट्रॅक्ट काडून रिप्लायांक सबमीट केल्ले आहा आमी की हे खंयच तुमचे बसना आमकां हे भाशेन नोटीस दिवपाक. म्हळ्यार हो एक तरेचो हॅरेसमेंट कोण तरी जे स्कॅम्स कोण इनवॉल्व आशिल्ले तांकां हें लागिल्लें आसा आनी त्या खातीर रिटर्निंग ऑफिसराचे प्रेशर हाडून आमच्या कॅन्डिडेटांक हे भाशेन हॅरेसमेंट चालू आसा. आणि हे फक्त हो एक प्रयत्न जावन आसा की आमचे कॅन्डिडेट बिझी उरचे हे सगळे फॉर्मेलिटीज करपाक आनी कॅम्पेनिंग ना जावचे म्हण. आमकां हाजेर निशेध आसा आनी आमी मागता की हे जे हॅरेसमेंट आहा ते मातशे बंद करचे आमच्या कॅन्डिडेट्सांक.
मॅटर कितें आसा, एक म्हाका शो कॉज नोटीस आयला डेटेड 16th of April की हांवें एक फेसबुकाचेर अपलोड केलो आसा एक व्हिडियो आनी तो व्हिडियो कायदेन बसना अशें एक म्हाका शो कॉज नोटीस येयला. आनी तेणें म्हणलां की योर व्हिडियो इज अगेन्स्ट द मॉडल कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट एन्ड हेन्स यू हॅव टू एक्सप्लेन वाय यू शूड नॉट बी एनी एक्शन शूड नॉट बी इनिशिएटेड अगेन्स्ट यू एन्ड वाय द एक्सपेंडिचराचेर गायलें तेणें की द एक्सपेंडिचर हॅज टू बी अकाउंटेड फॉर. दीस इज वॉट दे हॅव पूट इन द शो कॉज नोटीस वीच यू कॅन सी ओवर हियर. नाव 48 hours वर गिवन टू मी एन्ड आय हॅव रिप्लायड विदीन 48 hours. बरें जालें हांव एडवोकेट म्हूण आनी म्हाका हें टीप ऑफ द टंगाचेर एन्ड टीप ऑफ द कामाचेर म्हाका तें एक बरोवपाक जाता. सो इट टूक मी नॉट लेस दॅन हाफ एन आवर ओन्ली एन्ड आय हॅव देन सेट द रिप्लाय नो प्रोब्लम. एन्ड ऑन माय रिसर्च आय हॅड टू रिसर्च ऑल्सो क्वाईट अ बीट ऑन दीस बट दॅट रिसर्च आय हॅड डन प्रायर बिफोर एंटरिंग टू इलेक्शन्स आय हॅड डन ऑल द रिसर्च. एज पर माय रिसर्च there is no rule nor provision in law requiring me to take any certification for putting up a post on Facebook. Any this show cause notice is not giving me any rule or any provision that I have breached. Te bishte manta you have breached the guidelines of model code of conduct ani there is nothing more specific. When there is a show cause notice which is coming from an authority it should have something specific because हांव जर रिप्लाय करपाक गेलें जाल्यार म्हाका कितें रिप्लाय करपाक जाय. नो आय हॅव नॉट डन इट नो डिनायल इन टोटो दॅट्स ऑल आय हॅव टू राईट. स्टील सिन्स आय एम मोर इंटरेस्टेड इन एड्युकेटिंग ऑल्सो आय हॅव टेकन द लिबर्टी टू मेक अ डिटेल्ड रिप्लाय विच इज अ हाफ एन आवर जॉब फॉर मी. इन माय डिटेल्ड रिप्लाय आय हॅव सेड आय हॅव पॉइंटेड आउट द प्रोविजन्स इन लॉ. देर इज अ कंपेंडियम ऑफ सप्टेंबर 2015 which says that political ads, if anything is in the nature of political ads on Facebook or social media, then they do not require pre-certification. Ek tar asa permission arocho ani dusre asa certification that is of the media committee ani asle certification garajach na. It is there in clear terms and I have also attached the excerpt of that compendium underlining ना अंडरलाईन करचे पडटा जर हांकां कळना जाल्यार अंडरलाईन करचे पडटाच. फर्दर I have also pointed out to them that part 2 clause 15 of the model code of conduct says that any kind of law pertaining to election has to be publicized. Provisions of the MCC, the Model Code of Conduct, laws relating to electoral offences and corrupt practices and Goa State Election Commission's directions may be explained in the meetings with political parties. Also, publicity through print media, etc., shall be made about these provisions. Shall be made. So, if there is some hidden provision, why it is not in the open? Why is it concealed? They have to publicize. We have had a briefing of all candidates on 10th of April. त्या दिसाचेर आमकां हें कांयच सांगलें ना आनी हे आख्खे बुकांत कोणूच म्हाका चॅलेंज करात इट इज नॉट देर एनीवेर इन दीस बूक सो टॅल मी वेर आय हॅव डिफॉल्टड एन्ड मागीर सिन्स आय हॅव रिप्लायड आफ्टर वेन आय हॅव रिप्लायड आय एम गेटिंग अ फोन कॉल फ्रॉम द लर्नड आरो आस्किंग मी टू टेक डावन द पोस्ट नाव लेट मी रिमायंड यू लेट मी रिमायंड एवरीबडी हू इज वॉचिंग दीस इज अ शो कॉज नोटीस In law, a show cause notice means show your reasons. And I have shown my reasons. If they want me to take down something, they have to send something called a cease and desist notice. When they send me a cease and desist notice, I again reply, Ashe ni ki maka kaadpakat jai. I must reply, there must be a hearing. Ani teja nantar ek order zaafar shakta. And then I have to abide by the order. But ti manta maka phone chair, I will have to pass order against you. Is this not intimidation? She is telling me, take down your post or I shall pass an order against you. I challenge how an order can be passed without notice to me. I also replied, I said, I would prefer a notice. See, kaidyan vachpa jai. Now, it is quite it's quite unpleasant that we have to have this kind of an election, which in my opinion is not free and fair. I am an independent candidate, and if they are only targeting independents, no? If they are going to target us like this, then how is the election free and fair? Your show cause notice has to have a rule. It doesn't have a rule. So now it is clear that the authorities and even political parties are threatened by our presence. And so they are trying to discharge the threat onto us, which is not working. Fortunately, I am a lawyer, so it's not working. But now it is very important for the electorate to see this as an opportunity to make sure people like this are in the municipality who are fearless.
So we decide word number 3 candidate ani konam kare
ila asle notice ka yavna notice ka yavna but other forms of intimidation are carrying on but since we do not have such evidence as such to say that so and so has been done we have to remain quiet but here in this case it is something very absurd je bhosna tindutlan tumhi amka busy dawpa satat asle notice given phone karun sangon ki post card man aje disun yata ki ya kona tari lagla ani sagla lagpa shakte te it is not only any particular party or this thing all the because everybody was involved during the last 5 years it was a rolling term Goa Forward BJP and Congress all of them were involved in these scams so through them these particular leaders are probably behind this move wherein the returning officer may be pressurized and the returning officer may be acting under their pressure which is very wrong and we condemn such this thing of harassment to our candidates and it should stop immediately
The post is not taken down also and it will not be taken down until there is an order.